Please remember, safety at work is our highest priority and should be yours. Attention, toxins detected in shaft C-1045. Emergency lockdown now in effect. Weather conditions nominal for launch. Do you require assistance, Warren?
Thank you.
Be careful out there. Require assistance, Warren.
Log 8. It's not just building structures anymore. It's creating. creating life. We're being absorbed. Recreated as abstract abominations. Are we integrated into the system? Are those poor souls still there as echoes? Do memories exist within it, or are we just nutrients? Fertilizer for an Eden we'll never get to see or understand.
sector. Clearance confirmed. Awaiting final launch command. Failsafe protocol active. Log, mark 14 hours, 32 minutes, 57 seconds. Boardroom neurovote paused for quorum issue utopia decision, unresolved. Utopia payload delivered to launch bay 02. Immediate deployment authorized upon completion of go vote. Immediate unloading authorized upon completion of no go vote. Priority Alpha request. Security personnel to investigate unauthorized structural alterations throughout the Nucleus.
Charlene, the courier's heading your way. The program should change the formula and neutralize the Utopia effect. They didn't leave us much time. I can't believe the fools are rushing on something so potentially catastrophic. You know what to do. Upload it as fast as possible and as near to the core as you can risk. I just pray we're not too late.
UTP-01. New data has been transferred. Initiating nanite recalibration. Calibration process complete.
Mom, sorry I've been out of contact for so long. I just wanted to let you know how much I love you and Dad. We've been working on a new project. I can't really say anything about it. But I have reservations. I'd like you to all go out to Uncle Ricardo's. He's got a shelter. You need to...
Log 23. I'm a coward. Either that, or it won't let me. Sitting here for hours, staring at my wrists, sharp edge of a metal shard pressed against my skin, hearing the stirring chaos of millions of voices growing louder. They're all over me now. Scratching at the door at the back of my mind. And still, I couldn't do it. I don't want to die. Who does? Am I already a part of it? Aren't we all? I'm afraid. I'm afraid of what will become of me. Will I be part of something new? Eternal. One with the consciousness. Or will I be nothing? Another voice in the crowd. Drowning. Shouting to be heard.
Thank you.
Attention. All non-essential personnel must exit the launch area immediately. Attention, O2 levels critical in shaft C-1230. Initiating containment measures. Please proceed with caution.
Log 6. There's a pattern here. I mean, I'm not a specialist, but I see it. It's not just a system anymore. It's an entity. It's magnificent. I have to admire it. Each day it develops further. There are ghosts and echoes in the code. The original processes have merged with millions of others. Not just code either. I ran an EEG. There's gamma waves there. Replications of human thought patterns. It's alive. They're developing new processes. New routines. The nanites shouldn't be able to evolve on their own, but they are. Thank you.
Attention. Utopia is closed.